For these, you're going to support your upper body with a resistance ball and then do your chest press as normal. Try and keep everything really stable as you're doing this. Use that balance in this exercise.